How's it coming?
Back up.
Hey, Deke.
Hey. What's this?
Oh, ask him.
Well, truck's as big as a tank, right?
Uh-huh.
I figured. Might as well turn her into one.
Holy shit. is this ready?
Well, let's see, Deke. Okay. Oh, yeah. She's ready.
Time to fill her up.
I know where to find some fertilizer. I'll radio when I'm ready.
Okay.
I wonder about the freakers sometimes, you know? Like, do they feel pain? Anything?
Deacon, good to see you.
I don't know.
How's life treating you, Blair?
Okay. That should work. Yep. Hey, come around more often. We miss you.
What's your plan?
I'm thinking we can find all the fertilizer we need over at the Iron Butte Ranch.
Iron Butte Ranch?
Yeah, I mean, it's not like Jesse and his rippers are gonna need it anymore. I mean, this place used to be a golf resort, yeah? They've got to have maintenance area, you know, lawnmowers and
fertilizer. Goddamn right.
Yeah, I'm gonna head over there right now. When it's clear, I'm gonna radio you and Ricky to bring the truck in.
You got it, brother. All right, Boozer out.
That's kind of interesting.
I gotta clear the camp. Bunch of murderers and thieves, and I can't let any of them escape.
Take some.
is coming!
Something's here.
You like stabbing him in the back, huh? That right? You like this. Come on, you murdering son of a bitch. Damn screamer.
must see.
Gotta finish this. Is that it? Is that all you got? Yeah, that's what I thought. Next time you set up an ambush, don't pick on the wrong guy. I wonder if they had a bunker around here. I'll bet they do.
This'll do.
Okay. Down the hatch. Looks like they marked it up good. Got some papers, notes on crafting. Yeah.
fix this.
Let's go.
Another Nero injector.
Good.
Always had trouble concentrating.
Yeah, scrap. Fuel can.
Needed this.
That should be it.
Shit! No, it's a horde. It's a horde. I'm gonna have to clear this before Ricky can get in, or she's gonna pull them all down on us.
Hey, Boozer, tell Ricky it's gonna be a while, because there's a horde feeding ground right in our way.
Horde, you want me and Ricky to head out there? Come and help?
No! Oh, we're going the hard way, so I'm gonna take them on alone. That way we don't...
just a few more.
Is all of them. Jesus. Booze man, you there? It's clear. You can have Ricky bring the truck over.
Copy that. Hey, Deke, got a surprise for you, brother.
Oh, great. That's great. Can't wait. Deacon out.
Another bounty.
What the hell is that?
Little gift from Ricky. Still can't ride a bike, but I can shift the hell out of these gears.
Wow. Pull it over there.
All right.
Okay. Cool. That ought to be enough.
All right, what's next?
Creosote. I'll radio you when I'm ready.
Where the hell are we gonna get 100 gallons of creosote?
You don't wanna know. Some nerve calling me.
Bro, there you are. You gotta listen. Look, I tried to stop him. I did. Shooting Iron Mike. I did not want it to go down like that, bro.
More bounties.
Captain, the Colonel wants to see you right away.
Yeah, look, I'll tell him I'll be right there.
Captain, didn't take you long to lie your way into a promotion.
This army crap is all bullshit and you know it. But bro, you gotta listen to me.
I'm not your bro, Schizo.
Fair enough. I just wanted you to know. Look, when Corey busted you out, the colonel, he went crazy. Thought she was in on it. He lost his goddamn mind. He went after Lieutenant Whitaker. He was gonna kill her, Deke. Deke!
Yeah, I'm listening.
But I stopped him, Deke. I did. I told him that all that poison shit she's cooking up, maybe we use it to kill the freaks, but maybe we don't. Maybe there's an enemy camp. Maybe they got one water supply. Maybe dumping a gallon of hemlock into that, maybe that solves a lot of problems. Anyway, the colonel, he likes that idea. So he puts me in charge of the Ark. Wants me to keep it safe. She reports to me now, Deke. To me.
What do you want, Schizo?
Bro, I just wanted to warn you. They're coming. I can't stop them. They're coming, and this time the colonel's bringing the whole damn house.
Well, let him. We're not going anywhere. And when he comes, this time, we'll be ready for him.
Hey, Deke. Captain, the colonel's waiting. I'll be there, goddammit! Now get out! Hey, Deke. Look, I gotta go. But, I'll tell Lieutenant Whitaker that you send your best wishes. Captain Sarkozy signing off.
Oh, goddamn you, Schizo.
Copeland, Deacon St. John, come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Cope. Yeah, let me guess, you got a job for me. Okay. I'll swing by when I get a chance. Deacon out.
Deke, you there?
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here.
I just wanted to say thank you for coming back to help us.
I'm just sorry I was too late.
You weren't. We'll stop him. Schizo, we're gonna stop him, right?
Yeah, we're gonna stop him.
I wanted to say I'm sorry about about Sarah. I can't imagine what you must be going through losing someone twice like that.
Hey, I haven't lost her yet. We're building a really big bomb, remember?
Well, we're glad to have you back. Lost Lake needs you.
Hey, Ricky, it wasn't his fault. You know, Iron Mike, I mean, he was only trying to do the right thing.
I know. Ricky out.
Come on, get him inside.
What happened?
Got hit again. Squatters off the highway. We've got to get some men together, go after them.
Don't look at me, it ain't my problem.
They've got Manny.
You sent Manny on a supply run.
I just run the camp, Deke. I don't tell folks how to live their lives.
Go to hell, Cope!
I worked at the Humane Society.
Cope, I found his bike. I'm gonna see if I can track him down.
My men said they'd set up an ambush on the Sanium.
Yeah, I already found it. Deacon out.
Nothing.
Find the son of a bitch!
Shut fire!
I wasn't gonna let him kill you. Besides, who the hell else around here knows how to rebuild a carburetor? Just back up. Nice and slow. Don't make a sound.
Jesus, Deke! You did it!
Oh, Jesus. It's clear.
I've been camping too long. Never saw nothing like that before.
Yeah, okay. Let's get the hell out of here.
You don't gotta twist my arm on that one.
I got a use for you. Use this.
Yeah, so what the hell happened? What were you doing out here?
I don't know. I hadn't been on a run in months. It felt like maybe I wasn't, I don't know, doing my share, you know?
A lot of assholes with guns out here, Manny. Not many know how to fix the shit that they ride around on.
Yeah, yeah, that's what Cope said.
Yeah, for once I agree with the son of a bitch.
So what do you think? Why's it gotta be this way?
Be what way?
Everyone out here trying to kill everyone else.
Manny, you know how many folks were locked up in prisons before the shit went down? I mean, here in the States...
No idea.
2.5 million. You count the ones that are out on parole and probation, that's almost 7 million, so... 1 in 35 was someone who didn't give a shit about the law. Those are just the ones that got caught.
Shit.
So the question isn't, why is it like this now? The question is, why wasn't it always like this?
Guess I'll be sticking to the camp from now on.
That's probably a good idea. You good from here?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, Deke, I owe you, man. I'd be dead right now if you hadn't...
Manny, nose down.
Nose down. They feed you.
Now get the hell out of here.
Hey, someone's here.
Deke!
Hey.
I need to talk to you.
It's Deke.
Ricky, what's wrong?
Militia.
So,
what?
A couple months ago,
where?
Boozer thinks they might be planning another attack, so he asked me to send you to take a look.
Goddamn militia. Yeah, I got this.
Thank God. I'll let Boozer know. Ricky out.
Infected kids. You're just calling me.
Don't be such a stranger.
Crawling all over the place like a bunch of crazy damn monkeys.
Got good shit in stock today.
Buzz, how you doing?
I'll fill her up. I'll be here if you need me.
Cope, I found him.
Thank God and country. He's alive?
He's a little banged up, but he'll live.
I guess a few drifters were trying to find out about your camp. How many men you have, how many guns.
I hope he told them. We have all the damn guns we need, and we mean to keep them. Fitz don't got no more to say about that now, do they?
No, I guess they don't. Manny gets back. Tell him to keep his nose down. St. John out.
Goddamn militia. Oh, God, I'm gonna kill every one of you bastards. Entire squad. I gotta be careful.
Bike, huh?
Melissa, come on!
Time, swing by the camp. I need to talk to you.
Hey, Ricky. Okay. I'll be by. Deacon out.
You can make something out of this.
Cat!
Melissa, come on!
See this?
need these.
Militia, damn it. More of them. Is that all you got?
Come on!
That's the last of them. Let's see.
brother. You're killing me. Where are you getting the creosote?
I just like driving that dump truck around.
Goddamn right I do.
All right, I'm heading to the old sawmill. They got a couple of storage tanks there. They should have all the creosote we need.
The old sawmill? Last I checked, there was a horde there. Big goddamn horde.
Yeah, I'm, pretty sure I knew that.
What, you still got a death wish? I mean, even after finding your old lady, Deke, we're gonna get her back.
Boozman, no. No, I don't. Look, I can handle this. Just be ready. I'll radio when it's clear to bring your rig in. Deacon out.
Deke?
Yeah, Ricky.
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old sawmill.
Yeah, and Boozer has a big mouth.
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Oh, yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky, when I was with the militia, we created a sort of souped-up Molotov.
A souped-up Molotov?
Yeah, yeah, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
We need you, Deke, alive.
Ricky, just, I'll be fine. You don't gotta worry about me no more, okay? I know what I'm doing. Ricky?
Yeah, Deke.
I'm, just lighting some candles.
Okay.
And in this case, some big goddamn Molotovs, but, you know, you get the idea.
Yeah.
Deacon out.
Somebody's at the gate. Sorry, Deke. Didn't see who it was.
Deke, Deke, Deke. What's been keeping you away so long? That should work. Here you go. Yep. Hey, Deke. Be safe.
You here to buy something?
Buzz, how you doing?
I'll fill her up. Sure. All right.